We are following a couple of developing stories this midday. Sioux Falls police have reported that a three-year-old that was hurt after a rope accidentally got tangled around her neck has died. Authorities say the accident happened at a daycare along South Solberg Avenue Monday evening. Investigators say the child was playing on the playground when the rope got tangled around her neck. The three-year-old was taken to the hospital. Police say an investigation is ongoing.